this is what it looked like before we did anything, and this is what it looks like after we did all of our changes. You'll notice it looks so much nicer and more realistic for an underwater scene.